All right, he's got that. He's got handgun. This is the second entrance that the second run through you enter through. So.
Stop. T. Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Locked. You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
I guess that explains how he came about. Brad died different here. See, I knew it was a good idea to come this way.
Somebody didn't have time to put his booze out.
Why is there a locker room out here? There we go. Some shit's piled up here for some reason. And bam. Alright, so Brad in the original game was killed by Nemesis. He was bit by a zombie earlier. But, I mean, Jill gets bit by zombies all the damn time. Then he gets killed by Nemesis out in front of the police station. Now, in the remake, we saw... If I can get him. In the remake, we saw... Marvin in there. As... Leon or Claire entered the police station. He was injured just like he was in the original game, but there we saw how it happened. Brad said sorry. It could have just been a moan that sounded like sorry. I mean, I guess there might be little pieces of the brain still working, but...
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Well, he doesn't have any of Jill's shit here.
I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah.
No, it's not taped shut yet. I'm guessing all these doors are going to be locked.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
It's a weird fucking door.
Area looks clear.
There's something up here, though. How convenient that shit's piled up in the way. Yep, there we go. And we've cleaned it out. I know a bunch of people holed up in the police station during the infection, but, oh shit. Maybe this. Sweet. Guess we saw how that guy got killed. Ha! And that guy.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
You've seen lots of things other than zombies, bro.
Didn't stick around.
Up.
Here we go.
Oh, shit. Alright. Oh, can't go that way. If I kill all the zombies, then what's going to be left for the, Leon and Claire to do? Oh, this door's not even locked. There's something in here. Ah. Okay. I'll take it. It's cool to kind of see how certain things ended up the way that they did.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Now, if that's... Well, normally these Tamu lock things were backtracking doors, but here it doesn't seem like it. I guess they had to keep it there. They had to keep it there because of, Oh, what? Place feels familiar. Make sure you leave something behind for the other two.
But the cameras killed those things. I'd be set.
Nice. Alright, I gotta get to the Star's office, which is up the stairs. 957. Zombie on the floor here.
Carlos, Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
Nope. This isn't blocked yet. There's a coffee machine here. Oh, it is still blocked. Huh. Oh, so it's a guy who locked himself in here.
Psh. Better not. Okay. Guess we'll be doing this the exploded way.
I can't... No, okay, I didn't think that would work. Need a battery. Third floor it is. Oh. Okay. Safety deposit room. This got blown out. Wow, too much ammo. I don't know. God, I know he's just lying in wait. Yep. You fucker. Alright. I've had enough of this shit. Well, used up my inventory spot, so I might as well pick up that ammo. I might as well use the assault rifle a little bit. Chances are I'm not going to be playing as Carlos for long. In the original 3, you did play as Carlos for a little while, but it wasn't really all that long. Safety deposit room is like right here, too. So. Hello. What? All right. Yeah. Really? Alright, so there are liquors. The developer had said of the original one that the reason why there weren't liquors in Resident Evil 3 was because some... Man... of a limitation with the hardware of the PlayStation 1. Probably because of the... The complexity of the geometry of Nemesis and the liquor meant that they couldn't have both. Like if a liquor were in a room, it would meant that the Nemesis couldn't be, or something like that. And I guess they didn't want to work under those kinds of constraints, so they didn't. They didn't use the liquors. ...109... ...106... ...104. Alright, I get it. But, I mean, we're not dealing with the PS1 anymore. And you have a lot more freedom with what they can do, so why not have liquors? It makes perfect sense that there would be liquors here. Ain't done it? Alright, so... Wait. Ah, shit. What was that, Damn it. Hope I don't forget my gym locker combination now that I memorized that for a second. Didn't think so. Doesn't even try. Yeah, I don't feel like there we go. What can I get rid of? Really? Something bad about to happen. 3 seconds, dude, really? Should have covered your ears. That explains a lot. Oh, fuck. I didn't realize I couldn't back up. Fuck this up pretty bad.
One at a time, take the number.
Motherfucker. Oh, motherfucker. How'd you like that shit? Where is it? Yeah, that could have gone better. Close that door. Do me a favor and stay dead this time. Good timing with that. Damn it. There's more stuff in here, too. What the fuck? Hiding behind the door? Come on. It's better been worth it. There's more in here somewhere.
Dr. Bard. Get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out. Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company. That's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
Their mission's a...
Look around and see if you can find anything useful.
So, his involvement in this game is a lot more complex than it was originally. Sixers. Oh, there we go. Sweet.
Jill in the front row?
Is that the original photo? You ready yet?
Yeah, what's up? Derail. Is anyone hurt?
Jill?
What? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bart.
All right, here back is Jill. No, I'm sure Nikolai made it.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Nine rounds. Oh, they really want me using these. She can't carry as much as Carlos.